Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. I made this YouTube channel especially for my friends and colleagues since we have 2 days from now exam. Especially this method, I couldn't solve it until now, so I like doing this video so I can explain it for everyone that wants to understand more. So we have this example. It's a cantilever beam. We have two segments. Every segment has different moment of inertia and an external applied moment, which is 400 newton meters. And this requirement for this example is determining the slope and deflection of at C, which is in here. As we know, the shear of the conjugate beam will make the slope for the real beam, and the moment of the conjugate beam will make the deflection of real beam. So I will like to denote that this is a fixed end and this is a free end. First, we will find the reaction for the real beam. We only have this moment 400, and we'll draw the moment diagram, which is 400 acting upward in positive sign. I will change this moment diagram into a loading equivalent to the moment diagram, depending on the moment of inertia. Why? Because we have different moment of inertia. So for this segment, it will be smaller than this one. Why? Because the moment of inertia in here it's large, which means it has more resistance to moment of to the applied moment or to bending moment. So it will be 400 divided by EI, and in here we have 400 divided by EI. Yes, the numbers are the same, but the moment of inertia will make it less in here because I explained right now. I will change this moment divided by EI into applied load on the conjugate beam. So I just draw the same cantilever beam that I had, but I will change this fixed end into a free end and this free end into a fixed end at C. This is A dash, B dash, C dash. So how can I transfer this bending moment into loading, and why did I make it like that? We have a note. It says that for the bending moment, if it was in positive sign, it will be upward load at conjugate beam. As I did right now, it's a distributed load for this segment. It's just the same number, it doesn't change, as I explained before. And for this segment, it's also distributed load acting upward. And this is the conjugate beam that I drew. And then because the requirement of this example, it needs the slope and deflection at C, so I will make a section just at left of C, just before I reach this fixed support. So as we can know, we have shear and moment in positive signs. Why did I make it downward? Because for positive sign, it should rotate the beam I have clockwise, and for the moment it should be upward. I will assume it that upward it will be compression and downward it will be tension. So I will calculate the shear and the moment for the conjugate beam. Here I have a minus summation Fy, of course. Upward it's positive, it's just an assumption. We have a minus vc dash plus 400 over EI of segment BC times 3, because this is times the length, and plus, because it's acting upward as our assumption, plus 400 divided by EI of segment AB times 4, because it's 4 meters length. So by calculator we will get this, which will make the which will give us the slope of the real beam, and this is the unit, it will be in radian. For a summation of summation moment equals to zero, I will assume it this side it will be counterclockwise, it will be positive. I will get mc dash for this section, mc dash minus 400 divided by EI of segment BC times 3 times the distance, which is 1.5, minus 400 divided by EI of segment AB times 4, the length of the segment and then the distance from the half of it and till the section, which is 5, because this will be 2. With 3, it will be 5. But by calculator, we substitute these ones and it will give us the deflection of rear beam, and the unit, it will be meter or millimeter, depends on how you substitute it already in the equation. So this is all I have. Thank you for your time. I hope you could understand a little bit. Like it and subscribe more and tell about your friends about it, so I could make more videos if I see your support. So have a nice day and thank you.